The Congress delegation team led by AICC General Secretary in charge Assam Jitendra Singh, along with Lok Sabha MP Gaurav Gogoi and Dr. Ajay Kumar, AICC General Secretary in charge Nagaland, was barred from going to Nagaland to visit the families of the civilians killed by security forces. The Jorhat District Administration had detained the Congress delegation team inside the Jorhat airport and did not allow them to go outside of the airport even. The Congress leaders were sitting in protest against the illegal detention at Jorhat and preventing them from travelling to Mon district in Nagaland to meet the families of the victims. Addressing the press, senior Congress leader said the detention of the Congress delegation at the airport is surprising as well as shocking. He added that if the intention was to stop the Congress leaders from visiting the bereaved families, then the Nagaland police would have taken the step. But instead, the Assam police detained the Congress leaders at the Jorhat airport. He alleged that this clearly shows that there is some hidden conspiracy behind it.
आज कांग्रेस डेलीगेशन जो संवेदना प्रकट करने के लिए मौन नागालैंड जाने वाला था, उसको सामाजिक रूप से एयरपोर्ट पर डिटेन कर दिया है. और हैरानगी की बात ये है कि अगर हमें रोकना था या कोई लॉ एंड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लम थी तो नागालैंड पुलिस हमें रोकती, लेकिन यहाँ आसाम पुलिस हमें जोरहाट एयरपोर्ट पर रोक रही है. ये साफ दर्शाता है कि इसमें कुछ ना कुछ छुपी हुई बात है. और हमारा डेलीगेशन पर्दाफाश करता, सच्चाई को सामने लाता, इस देश को सच्चाई लाता, और वो दिवंगत आत्मा है उसको कम से कम एक सुकून मिलता.
The Congress party has strongly criticized the role of Union Home Minister Amit Shah and the BJP government, alleging it for hiding the truth. Bureau report, Halabol.